Welcome to the first in our series of short videos introducing you to the exciting world of action learning. This video represents the process developed by the World Institute for Action Learning and its co-founder Professor Mike Marquardt. So, what is action learning? Action learning is a powerful problem-solving process that has the amazing ability to simultaneously develop leadership, team, and organization capability. It involves a small group working on real challenges, taking action and deliberately learning as they go. It positions inquiry and questions at the heart of organization culture. The WIAL Action Learning process consists of 6 components and 2 ground rules. Here are the 6 components of action learning. The first component is an urgent and important challenge the group is working to resolve that has no easily identifiable solution. The second component is an action learning team of between 4 to 8 people from as diverse backgrounds and experience as possible. The third component is a process of insightful questioning and reflective listening. Questions build group dialogue and cohesiveness and enhance learning results. The fourth component is action. The team is required to take action on the challenges it is working on, and members must have the power to take action on implementing solutions. The fifth component is deliberate and focused learning. Leadership and team skills are developed to solve the problem as well as provide long-term benefits to the organization. The final component is the action learning coach, who ensures that the team generates action, learning, and the ground rules are followed. While action learning surprisingly has only 2 ground rules. The first is statements can only be made in response to questions and anyone can ask questions of anyone else. Second is that the coach has the power to intervene in the session to identify learning opportunities that will improve the group ability to solve the problem and develop strategies.